kis kutya egy beteg anyu. Kevesebb vannak. Kiskutya, anya, rossz volt már, anya. Mi?
Place on earth where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends and family. You may ask, are we ready for what happens next? My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
¡Bienvenidos a México! Traffic ahead. Watch out for that. Making new friends, eh? You go enjoy yourself. I have to go make another delivery. Lovely day for a drive! Outtrack the storm! No sigue adelante! Keep going!
Też bym tam ogromnie było hodne.
Okay, on my mark! 5, 4! 4 now, that's fine.
Nie, no.
This could get a little rough. Touchdown! Not even a scratch! The jungle awaits! Flamingos! When you see this, keep going!
Ezt a kocsit nézd meg! Lagulja a McLaren. Ah, alig lehet irányítani. Ez a legújabb.
If you just arrived at Horizon Mexico, then you are in for a treat, my friends. Get ready for the biggest Horizon adventure of your life. Strap yourselves in, Horizon!
driver before, and trust me, they know how to make an entrance.
Mexican Fiesta Party, people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico.
Привет, Мэг. Ты скуча?
It is a real fiesta val, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. You just, Just wait and see. Coming in hot. Any second now. Coming in hot.
Пишет чопа, пинковато.
Please give it up for
Tápa, jó hajvágásod volt. Kiskutyának kéne a hajat vágja. Na várj, ne lopd ki a hajját, akkor. Kapaszra.
Hey, my friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
Kiskutyának tart kapaszra kéne vágjad a haját.
Jamie told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so... so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Hayley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, I'm sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada. This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? The Bronco certainly is the best choice if you want to go exploring.
Bronco it is.
Great. How about a personalized number plate? I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
На вышкаридоне.
Hey, Dayman. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hey, you ready for this?
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my, do we have big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and he is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amigo? You bet. What? What's that? Yes, yes! Yes, okay, Horizon, big news, I gotta go, like, right now.
Deixa eu pegar o game que eu tô com vocês. Rumot, anya. Így áll rumot, kiskutya. És akkor úgy táncol, hogy te fütyülsz, anya kiskutya, anya.
I'm not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
Superstar. Let's see what else you got. Hey, the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this? Oh, that was the plan? Motorcycle. Now it's a race, Horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil biker. Who you got? biker?
Is talking about you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Bailey. See you soon.
Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane.
You've just earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home. And send. Now, how about some Foo Fighters?
Driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
You sure we can make the schedule work? I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah. I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would I?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
Ugyan be kéne hozni a szobába estére, nyit. amanhã então, pois ok, vá com. Anya. Apa. Thank you.
Hola, amigo. These are all the cars you've ever owned. There are some gaps in your collection, though. You should do something about that.
Ah,
Kicsoda? Kis kutya.
Be a driver. Hey, you're into the oldie, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. Lo Bocho.
Kis kutya.
Arrived at your destination.
Kis kutyát megnyúznád szívesen, megsütni a húsait ringerek.
Hey, Ellie, how can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what he was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Close. Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Definitely the place, but no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Kiedyś pisał konie? Kiedyś kucia?
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí. It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, eléctrico. Oh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. Better starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised. An eye open for roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky. Maybe not so lucky after all.
Ah, looks like roadworks. Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle.
Gdzieś pysok?
Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest. Ja
taki pysokonie.
What did I tell you?
No takie to nie.
Finding lost cars isn't magic.
Rator.
It takes good luck, hard
work,
and sometimes a drone.
Uy, my friend, the hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Ej, drewno, jak podrobo, kochaj. Jaki głos to jest idę? Jakiś pysok.
Hey day man! We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events,
reggae,
so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
gotta be PR stunts.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Stary, to jest tak, żeś pisał podziadny. No ja po prostu... Na tym ja czuję tak, ja to nie... Na tym ja syknę, no kiedyś podzielisz, ja czuję tak, ja to...
To a trailblazer. Now all you have to do is hit the finish gate. Go, go, go!
Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
Big prizes on offer every time. Have a wheel spin. Three big spins, three big prizes. This is a super wheel spin. Care to test it out?
Już ostaw kiszku działon. That room. What's that looking for? Pauza, odkrysz kuciaty, idę. Mikor indulsz el? Már lehet, hogy nem találkozunk. Nem tudom, mikor érek az anyja. Nem tudom, valamit. Valamelyiket. Na, ez nem kell. Az fönn van izébe a gamepad. Ezt? Az öt. Azt hiszem, a kiskutyával beszél apanya. Mi? A hát az nem jó. A Forza még jobb. Ez az. Azért drágább. Anya.
Ja, akkor benne egy kis régot.
Mi? Az a Nintendo-hoz van az.
Switch-e van autós játék, vagy az?
Nincs előtt autós játékom. Azon csak Pokémon van.
Intuitors, turn right.
Ja.
Turn right.
És piszakány mit csinálhat most, ami?
Apu!
Ti az anyu... Mit akart?
Here's where we track your accolades. Everything updates automatically based on what you've achieved here at Horizon Mex, but you need to work there and doing what you do best.
Veszek egy kiskutyának egy ilyen sütöt, anya. Nem tudom, hogy mikor csinálták. Kicsi.
Destination.
Was hat dich mit der erforscht?
Продолжение следует...
Yes, Ash, run it off. Covid shock.
Calculating route. In 100 meters, turn right.
Already, are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Ah, quero tocar errado, hein?
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Valékony balast a Covid-bony. Te beoltottad a kis kutyát hátulról, ne. Kis kutyának fájnak a hátsó lábai. Kis kutyát beoltatott hátulról.
Okay, Dayman. I have set your route to a showcase event. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
A kis kutyával nem beszélt úgy a telefonom álma.
If you want to repaint your ride, you're in the right place.
Kapaste ezi, ti činajte.
Mít.
Zastav, paš gdješ, kanadžo.
Nám, tudom. Kečke mít, oj Románia.
I akkor, paš gdješ.
Kečke mít.
Spusto nel magic game per dammo sto vedere voi, lasciami qui. Così è pittato il giallo, perché c'era la tutta stata. Ora su qua. Il fondo di volere stare zitto non scusate da avere. Allora, è tutto fermo. Se ti la vai da esco, non mi va male. Se non mi va a fare. Poi non mi va a fare. Ma tu sei le palmiere che mi devo dire. Tu non vale a fare. Forse diciamo, stai se vasso, non ti ricordo di farlo, ma ti ricordo di farlo. Ma tu non c'è. Non dire che mai si vede la città. Anche se adesso c'è un gip, qui su qua, ma non si trova. E poi dai, lascia a me, però pure mal mondo, e dei palo, beh. Ma c'è un mondo più che la vita. Uovo la sbeca a forza. Senti che non lo fai. Ora sto fai, ma ora è un fomento che non lo vedo. È un fomento, sta sapendo cosa fa. So che dico. Vai, metti qua vicino. Esatto, ciao, fai l'ultimo punto, fai me. Ah, mi spetti su, mi sfoto. Ho stato così, ti ho colto, ti ho detto subito con cazzo, perché così sei. Fai il piccolo viso, sei da zampare. Ah, ma il mondo, e l'altro si intricca e mette a tizio, perché non è un se ne tizio. Grazie a tutti, io sono venuto, non posso fare un tutta la notte che mi di mamma mia. Che ciao per questo c'è parecchio, io mi devo dire a lui.
Kiskutya beteg lehet apu. Anyád bántott a kiskutya mámos. Anyu? Bántott téged kiskutya mámos, anyu.
chodź mi z boga, ale to jest boga. No nie chodź mi, tak? Zabij, to
a taki szwalud, jakiś klient, jakiś szwalud faluje.
Looking to upgrade your ride? You've come to the right place. Let me show you around. If you want to change your aerodynamics, it's all here. Have tires, my friend. Adjust your handling here. You can swap out your drivetrain here. Parts for your engine, right here. If you want to change out your entire engine, we do that here. Do you want to continue working, or shall we get these installed?
Miért köhögtél ilyen kis-kis köget?
Múlt hét végén itt a 5000 forintos kóla. Rendes kopó volt.
You can always give me your car. Set a performance target, I'll choose the parts and do all the work myself. Garantizado. Because you trust me, no?
At your destination.
Kis kutyus.
What's it gonna take to beat this superstar? Let's see what else you got. Hey, the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this? Oh, that was the plan? Touchdown! Go Team Motorcycle! Now it's a race horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil biker. Who you got? Biker?
Mit csinált, kicsi? Nem aludt. Megharaptad őt. Anya. Már világos van, már 4 órakor, anya. Kiskutya, miért nem alszik, anya?
Hey Dayman, we're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going, we're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Haley.
Anya, a kiskutyát nem vették kocsit.
andamento di adesso.
Tens medo que os cutiados não são gato. Anya, kiskriák a lábaim van valami, anya. Láttad? Megsimogattad? Megpuszítad őt? Szálljon át, lélegezzük őt. Szálljon csókot őt. Jakiś kniał nam besety. To on...
I know motores, but I also know no car is complete without a novelty horn. As we all know, Horizon drivers just love to roll in convoys. This is the place to start or join one.
What are you thinking? This is the Horizon Open. If you're looking to throw down against other Horizon drivers in races, playground games, or the Eliminator, this is the place.